for Sesame Street Sneak Peek Previews with your hosts, Telly and Oscar.
Come on, Telly, move it in. We're going to miss the flick.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Okay.
Oscar.
What?
I want to sit over there.
Why?
Come on, let me. Because I just want.
All right.
No! It's my toe.
Well, you asked for it.
Yeah, yeah. You're not going to get me today, Oscar. See, that seat's broken.
Don't look at me. Well, across from me, we have Telly Monster and his spilled popcorn.
Okay. Yes, hello. This is Telly Monster. I can't wait to show you today's movie. And across from me is Oscar.
Yeah, this is Oscar, and I can't wait to get out of here.
Oscar, now come on. This movie's gonna make you wanna dance and sing.
No, it isn't. It's gonna make you wanna close your eyes and put your hands over your ears.
Well, you'll see who's right. Ralph, roll it! Isn't that a cute song? Those dancers were just adorable.
Well, I have to agree with you, Telly. They were so adorable, I loved watching them disappear. So before I go, I'll give you my opinion. 3 phooeys. Phooey, phooey, and phooey.
Well, I couldn't disagree with you more. I thought it was wonderful. Oh, the music, the costumes, the dancing. It gets 5 wows from me. Wow, 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 and wow.
Yeah, well, to me, it was just a big bow wow. So phooey on the music, phooey on the costumes, and phooey on the dancing.
Well, I learned a lot about subtraction, too.
Oh, yeah, the best part was at the end, when all the dancers were gone.
Oh, no, that was sad. I'd like to see
Tune
it again.
Tune in again for Sesame Street Sneak Peek Previews.
Don't push me.
Oh, I love watching those two go at it. Ha, ha, ha.